Hello mga kapointers, and magandang gabi. The time is now 7 o'clock in the evening, so magandang gabi sa lahat. And welcome back to our channel. And our topic para sa gabing to is about the stages in the execution of a felony. Malamang narinig nyo na to, nabasa nyo na to, the consummated, frustrated, and attempted stage in the execution of a felony. So, kung medyo hindi malino pa sa isip nyo ang mga words na to, let me discuss. So, ayan, tatlo lang sila. Meron tayong illustration dito sa bandang kanan, at sa kaliwa naman is yung word na consummated, frustrated, and attempted. So, ang ating example is about the crime of murder. So, here it is. Ano ba yung consummated na murder? Yan. Check natin. Unahin natin yung consummated. Binaril niya. Tinamaan sa ulo, namatay. So, ang element ng murder is a person is killed and that the killing is attended by any qualifying aggravating circumstances na mababasa nyo sa I think article 247 ng Revised Penal Code. So, namatay ang tao and it is attended by a qualifying aggravating circumstance. At ano yun? Ito ang tinatawag na treachery or tinira niya patalikod. Yan, tinira niya galing sa likod. Yun yung consummated. Meaning all of the elements of the felony is done or na-check mo lahat. Namatay ang tao at may qualifying aggravating circumstance. Then, ang next naman is yung frustrated stage. So, sa prostrated, binaril niya. Tinamaan sa lieg. Siyempre. Akala niya, sa ulo tinamaan. Yun pala sa lieg. So, not so fatal yung tama niya. Pero sa pag-iisip ng perpetrator, is patay ka boy. Sabi niya, napatay niya yung target. Next. Yan. Tinamaan sa leeg, but may dumating na ambulansya at nabuhay ang target. Ayan, at nakapag-fansign pa. So, anong kaso? Frustrated murder. Bakit? Scenario is, akala niya patay na. So, yung keyword sa frustrated stage is that independent of the will of the perpetrator. Meaning, hindi niya inasahang mabubuhay. Akala niya patay. Akala niya is consummated na yung felony. Yan. So, the killing is attended by an aggravating circumstance. Yun pa rin, treachery. But, the person is not killed. Hindi na matay. Or hindi na consummate yung crime. So, it will fall under the frustrated stage. Yun lang. So, ano naman ang attempted? Mere attempt to kill a person with qualifying aggravating circumstance. Ayan. Target niya sa ulo. But, yung tama is baliko. Siguro yung perpetrator is 25 lang yung score sa proficiency. Kaya yun nangyari. But intent to kill is present. Yun yung attempted topic. So, yun lang. And don't forget to subscribe.